on this throttle assembly for the Skopod going on to the Losi 5, this throttle linkage that they have designed and sent with it, it's good. It's got the right angles, etc. But see, at this angle here, it sits just fine naturally, but it's at this angle that you want the thing because your carburetor, where it lines up, so it's at this angle. However, when you hook that up, when the throttle is moved forward and back, it doesn't want to stay at that angle. It wants to bind. It doesn't always bind, but it binds more than not. So what I did was, to keep it at this angle, naturally, this is connected to the carburetor, so you're not going to have a problem. It's some support needed right here where my finger is tapping, where it needs support. So what I did temporarily was tied a piece of dental floss from here up to the brake linkage, and this piece of dental floss keeps this linkage straight, you know, at parallel and even all the way through the whole cycle of the throttle stroke. However, that dental floss eventually is going to break. Now, I saw another guy, he put an extension out here like so on his servo T, and then he put that throttle connection out here so it makes it a straight shot. And then you can do that just by, you know, having a straight linkage, and that'll work. That's actually the simplest and the best, I think. However, this, you have to drill a hole here, you know, for your new addition, you know, to hold that. So you have to drill a hole there. Then you have to take this piece and add it, put it on top over here, and then hook it to your carburetor, which works just fine. However, this simple string from here to here keeps it at that right angle all the way through the whole stroke. What I was going to do is just get something, you know, either a very light spring and put it on between here and here like so to keep it at that angle, a very light spring, or get some kind of mechanism. I found a thing off of a keychain that looks like it's about the right length to put between here and there, and it'll keep it at the right angle. It can be fixed, but just the way they send it, it's not ideal. It's flawed, so it will bind up. I know I talked with the guy at Skopod, and he said he has no problem with it, but that's fine and wonderful. But I've only seen one video of his with that car running, and it's just up and down the street, not a bunch of throttle activity. And in reality, I know. Every time I drove the thing, which wasn't a whole lot before I had issues, this cable binds, or this linkage setup binds. So the Skopod 62cc throttle setup that comes stock when they sell you the kit and the motor from Dave's Discount Motors is flawed. So you need to do some rigging of your own to get that throttle to work. And so there's my idea. I do like the guy's idea that made the extension from here out and moved this over here to the left, you know, like 3 inches, and then it's just a straight shot. You only have to drill one hole in your T, but you do have to find a piece of aluminum or hard enough plastic that'll support it. So you bolt it like that, and then just install the linkage over here in one of these holes, and it's a straight shot to the carburetor. That's the perfect one. However, the string tied from here to here, obviously a little sturdier, which is what I'm going to use, is this to this. That'll work also. There you go.